Adrenaline XL is an amazing football collectible card game with all the current players of this season. Just like in a real football match, the aim is to beat your opponent by scoring more goals. Just follow these rules and tips, and you'll be a pro in no time. You score goals by comparing one of your card's values against the values of the chosen card of your opponent. Attack values are compared with defense values, and game control with game control values. The card with the highest value scores a goal and begins the next battle. Cards can only be played once during a match. Build your lineup. Before you kick off with Panini Adrenaline XL, you must first build your team together. You need a total of 14 players. Set 10 outfield players, a goalkeeper, and 3 subs. Put together your strongest team using your cards. You can set a maximum of 5 players in each area of the pitch. Once you have chosen your players, you need to decide on a formation. For example, 4-4-2, 4-3-3, 3-5-2, and so on. Try to go for a system that suits your players best. If you have a lot of good defenders, try a more defensive formation. If you have top forwards, it might be better to choose an attacking lineup. Start a game. Once both users have chosen their teams, we flip a coin to decide who goes first. The user who starts a round can choose which value to play: attack, defense, or game control. Most users will choose the highest value of the selected card, but you might want to use your own tactic to trick your opponent. In case of a striker, the highest value is the attack value. The opponent only sees the backside of the selected card, but an indicator will tell him which kind of value have been chosen. Because the first user played the attack value, the second user has to play the defense value. A good option to win this round would be a defensive player with a high defense value. And the winner is... Both cards are flipped to reveal how the values are matched up. The attack value of the left card is higher than the defense value of the right card. Here, the first user scores a goal. Next round. The winner of the previous round will be the starter on the next round. The user who goes second in a round always has to choose the correct card value as a response. Draw. If the chosen values of both cards are equal, then the card values, attack, defense, and game control are summed together and compared. If these values are equal too, then there's a draw, and nobody scores a goal. The user that won the last round plays first again in the next round. Modification cards. Users can use modification cards to boost the values of the cards. There are all types of modification cards. For example, you can add points to your attack, defense, game control values, and so on. This gives you a strategic advantage against your opponents, but keep in mind that the usage of bonus cards is limited. Substitutions. Remember, just like in the real game, substitutes can win the game for you in the dying seconds, so use them wisely. You have 3 subs, and you can use them at the start of a round before choosing a defender, midfielder, or forward. The game is over when all the cards are played or when one user has scored enough goals so that the other one cannot reach his score with the remaining cards anymore. Have fun!